Hi guys, TixBark here with another video review, and this time we're looking at something more than Optimus Prime. I really wanted a mould of this character to have of his own. It was a repainted version of Knockout, but it didn't look right. This is finally got his own mould, and it is Transformers Prime Beast Hunters Deluxe Smokescreen. This guy was looking for it across the shelf, and I just, surreal moment that he was there because I've been looking for it. I tried getting it on Amazon twice and they just cancelled it on me. But yeah, actually at a cheaper price than Amazon, we're having it for $14.99. Well, the two that were there, they had a ridiculous price for him, which was 40 quid, which was ridiculous. The shipping as well was like 40 quid, so it would have cost him about 80 quid just to get him. There he is in his... in your Beast Hunters packaging. You've got Predaking here in his front mode. You've got this thing here which does remove, thank god, but you've got this weird sort of thing. You've got, there's no bios on this or any tech specs on the unit, UK version. But yeah, you got Electronic Launcher, smart screen, so yeah, definitely can't wait. So we'll get him out of the plastic prison and see what it looks like. And here's smart screen opened up without this packaging. Like the vehicle mode, apart from this whole piece is soft rubber and you don't have to put them on, I don't put them on. Like the new Beast Hunter figures where you've got Bumblebee with moulding, I'm not getting those, I'm only getting the actual ones that the Transformers that look like in the episode. It comes with this thing, it's got a rubber piece on there, you can take it off if you want, it's a missile. I don't like these rubber pieces, so I put one to the side. And you can just peg this in normal if you want to give them a normal gun. And it fires. Quite a distance actually, isn't it? Yeah, quite a distance. Picks in there, it's on a hair trigger, it's really, you know. So yeah, size comparisons, here's already Bumblebee. So scale wise it's pretty cool. Offers, I want to show his instructions. Like Prime, the American version has a story on it and the European does not. The story is usually at the bottom here and tells you about the weapon, there's nothing, which is a bit unfair. No, I don't know why that's like that, but hey. So we'll get on to the transformation. He's a sort of Le Mans style car. He's got brake discs and stuff in there, so it's really cool. Underneath. So, transforming. It's pretty easy. What you want to do here is you want to separate this piece back. And then bumper at the front. Separate that. Okay, man. And I've just popped it out. Oh god. I've just popped the metal pin out. Hang on. And I've just popped that ball down. Hang on, just loosen all this piece up. It's really tight in here and it's just pulled the pin out there. See it? We pulled the pin out. There you go, it fits right in there. That's probably just my figure, and the ball joints are all loose, but it might be because it's just really warm. So, transforming, bring these bumper pieces up, and you can fold up the head, like so, just to get it out of the way. Nothing's working for me today. Get it out of the way, like that. Fold these pieces down, the legs were attached together, you just unpeg them. And then fold this piece down, and then fold the inner piece in for the leg. So on this side, fold this down, fold the inner piece in for the leg, and it tabs in the other side. Look at the mess at the top. Careful, these, the ball joints near the wheels will pop off loads of times. So fold this piece down, the bonnet piece down, and then if it's not flicked to the side, flick it to the side. See, ball joint popped off. So you've got it facing that way. And then, bottom draw line. The wheel, you twist the wheel all the way around. It was there, you twist it all the way around, and there's a little notch in there that goes into, in the wheel well there, you just, the wheel, and the rim, just fold it. And there you go. Same with the side. Chest piece not supposed to open yet. Fold it well, inside there. And then fold this down and put it over to the side again, the same. And then flip this piece up, and then the glass pieces up are down, now. Fold them down. Fold this piece up and pull this head down. There's two little holes in there. You peg this piece in, which puts it in sturdy. Angle these where you want. Fold this piece down, fold these up. Down like that, fold shoulder guards, that keeps pulling out. And then the whole waist piece, you're going to twist around and then pop the chest piece up, pegging it into the head. And there is smoke screen in field mode. But not vehicle mode, robot mode. And everything is playing up today. I have no idea why, but I'll do my best. And yeah, that road piece, it fold, it goes on here, but like I said, I don't like the road piece, so I'll take that off. You can hold his weapon, his hand, if you want. And the ball joint, or ball joints in the hands are even loose. But yeah, it's got good heads. So there's more paint, but hey, what are you gonna do? So yeah. I'm glad he's got his own mode now. I'm really glad he's got his own mode. Just be careful not to rip it apart like I was trying to do with the pins and stuff. It's got a ball joint in the head, but it only swivels side to side because of the way his head's shaped. It's got a ball joint and a hinge up in the shoulder area. It's got a hinge at the shoulder, nothing at the wrist. It's got waist articulation. It's got ball joint and a swivel up in the hip. Bends at the knee and there's a bit of a pivot at the foot. And these don't have it properly. But you can have these glass pieces out if you wish. If you don't, you can put them down. See, like the ball joint's just pinning there. But I'm just glad I got this figure. I've been waiting for it for a long time and I finally got it. So I went down to Toy Master's store, I'll just have a look, and they had all the beautiful on the figures. At least the series move. So yeah. Is the Optimus Prime. So yeah. Definitely pick this guy up. It's cool, it's got its own mold now, apart from being the thing, so yeah. Definitely pick this guy up. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.